feel like I'm at home. It's pretty nice, you know, the atmosphere, kind of getting used to everything, trying to find my way around the clubhouse. But, you know, Lincoln's 45 minutes away, so, you know, I feel like I'm at home. It's nice, back in Huskerland.
Yeah, Bubba Starling was the sports story in Nebraska in the summer of 2011. Highly touted football recruit, even went through summer workouts, fan day with the Huskers before signing with the Royals in August. Now Starling's back in Omaha, promoted to AAA, and he says the five-year journey through the minor leagues taught him some major life lessons.
A lot of patience, a lot of failure involved throughout my, you know, minor league career so far. But I think that's, you know, what's made me the player I am now. I feel like I'm a lot stronger. I've came a long way dealing with failure and overcoming that. So definitely helped me out a lot. Yeah, looking back, you know, it seems like it was just the other day. Time flies. So it's time to get working hard and figuring stuff out, because time's flying by.